reason I drive video on the 2005 GT3. It's a 996.2. Redline's about 8,200 RPM. We'll probably keep it under 6,500.